What is going on today, guys? Young Sage here, back in Killing Floor 2. Yeah, I just channel manager slap train. That's the way he always starts his videos. What is going on today, guys? I can't quite do it that came because I'm not Canadian. No copyright infringement intended, so don't kill me, slap, please. But, yeah, sometimes I like to impersonate. Yeah, that's a bit of a problem. I unplugged the microphone. But sometimes I like to impersonate famous YouTubers just for that fun. Since I know they don't notice me, so it's like, yeah. Probably the only famous YouTubers ever notice me might be Black Panther. Or not 0.4. Or maybe figure 8, but he's not super famous. He's kind of famous. More famous than I'll ever be. We'll put it that way. But, yeah, we're going to redo our Let's Play, because I know you guys probably want to see what I meant by the go-to loadout. Go over and make sure our music is not on. This game is creepy without music, I swear. Ugh. So I'll play solo. Actually, I had the Burning Paris. I don't think I've tried this map yet. Maybe I have, but I don't think I did. We're gonna go 10 waves. And I'm gonna show you guys the best weapons to get. Just get ready. Also, guys, you have pretty much just one more day.
It's dark in here. Careful. No one's not flying, okay?
Pretty much only have one more day to download this and Life is Strange for free. So make sure you guys do that. We will be live streaming Life is Strange on my vacation. I'll probably throw this in there too, just for the heck of it. But there's not really much that's good unless you're in the Game of Thrones, and I'm not. No dogs free, I'll probably check that out.
Someone had a bad time here. Or a very good one.
Depends on how you look at it.
I'm about to shut the pod.
Call of Duty, though, you cannot go pro. It's just understandable, but it would be very helpful.
Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
This game is very much like Call of Duty Zombies.
Walking, collecting money, dying.
I'm dying!
Played this map, I think. I'm not sure. Yeah, I have. I've played it like twice.
I wish this steel made me ill.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear. We're almost out of time. Make your choices. To carry that. Try something less bulky. Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Let's do that, get ourselves some armor and some grenades.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Someone had a bad time here. Or a very good one.
It's like almost all the cars in this game are like based on real cars, because some had the real make name. Some of the real makes on them. These are obviously Persia 207s. You want fast drops? It's gonna be the sharpshooter rifles are gonna be your guns. And usually I will run with the support. It gives you more carry weight, like I said in the past.
Sometimes I wish I was a Get.
And sell your guns. It's better. better than just dropping them, unless you're gonna give them something. But we're gonna go for this. Dual handguns are usually a good thing to have. So dual M1911s are what we're gonna go for. Even though it says 1911 on there, it's an M1911. Now, it looks like you might have extended mags, but no.
Hurry up.
They count the ammo on akimbo weapons as one clip because of how they fire.
Port closed. Make a difference.
Make a difference. Sell those. Now, dual 500 magnums, that's kind of OP, actually.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
I have a custom skin on this weapon, so it's gonna look different than the default.
Got some ammo here.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod. Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Well, this shot, now I'm just gonna defend this area.
That door won't last forever. I like shooting them.
It's dark in here.
Careful.
back. Don't believe on anything. If I were you, I'd stock up on grenades. Well, Zed's on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Welding. Hold on.
Time's almost up. Beat.
Well, all but that one door shut.
Port closed. It'll make a difference.
Well. Finished.
So we're doing one way to
get. Sometimes I wish I was a cat. Locking this down. Hold on. Meow! Love my guns. No one stops flying, okay?
Another one.
The big is coming.
Easy as pie.
Now we got doors.
Impressive.
Nice. It's dark in here. Careful.
Dom will do your flashlight. I believe all perks give you access to at least a flashlight.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
I should have grabbed a stoner. Give that a go.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
I wish this thing made me ill.
I know in real life, though, you can buy surplus M60s. And I know they are quite expensive, but it probably wouldn't be that bad when you're considering what's going on.
Remain.
trouble.
Silence! Oh, we did you!
Time to play.
So you need to buy a key. You can't throw these away either. You can't sell them or anything. So literally it is asking for money. Let me buy one real quick. Actually, I would have bought one, but I don't have enough money in my PSN wallet, so fuck that. We will just ignore the fact that we have a crate. It's not even a good crate, because, like, we're not going to get anything good out of it. Like, we're not going to get a gun or a gun skin or anything. It's just going to be a part for my character that I'm never going to use. But, guys, that's the end of this video. I'll see you guys next time. I'm going to clarify something that I said in my Card Street discussion. There will be an F1 video this week. There will be F1 next week as well, but not the week after. So we'll take a break from F1 because I'm on vacation. So there'll be two F1 race weekends before we Go on my vacation. So, yeah. See you guys in the next video. Sure to leave me a like, subscribe today. You know the drill. Peace out, guys.